Hello, my name is Krim and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4 with Kaiserreich mode as Deutsch Mittelafrika. Okay, so let's continue our game and excavation will be finished in 4 days. Now we are research focusing on 1930 budget. Awesome. Construction speed will go up, everything will go up except military faction construction speed, which will go down. Well, it is basically gonna be same because construction speed overall construction speed will go up by 50%, so it's gonna be the military construction speed will stay same. Excavation level 2 is done, 38. What? We can research. Oh, improved infantry weapon, nice. And next research will be finished in 123 days, and it's gonna be improved infantry weapon. So now we need to wait. Now, I would like to know what. How? How Mid-Africa, Deutsch Mid-Africa is declaring war on Portugal? Will we get some event? Let's hope we will. Or is there any, is there some focus we need to do? I have no idea. Who knows? Well, some probably someone knows, but not me. Or maybe back to basics we need? Or African lunch staff. I think that's the thing. Who knows? Maybe event, most probably. Because I don't see anything here in those focuses. Unless we will get some event by doing focus, and I can't see it. So right now we are focusing on 1938 budget. So what's gonna be next? For this we need budget. Here, okay, it must be after January 1st, 1959. We can do University of Kinshasa. Social liberals will get higher equality. Okay, who are social liberals? Social liberals, they have 14% equality. Okay, not a problem. Continue industrial research, 50% research for industry. Okay, for that we have time. Resource extraction, 6 rubber in Cameroon. And we will get research bonus to excavation. Okay, we need rubber. We are not buying rubber. So rubber is not that important. I would say University of Kinshasa, we can have another research slot. Would be quite useful. Are we building ships? No, we could really use some dockyards. And seven factories too. Okay, dockyards. You are not here. So, seems like we don't care about. Maybe. White Man's Graveyard? We will get some units. Okay, no. We don't have anything which will increase our dockyards, number of dockyards. We have to build them or do not do anything with them. Budget will be finished in 3 days. For 1948, we have prepared to make up for lost growth and to undertake some development projects impossible in 1947. And civil war is over? Nope, it still continues, but Paris, Spain won. Now it's civil war between Paris, Spain and CNTFAI. Okay, budget is done. University of Kinshasa? Or something here? Someone arrives in Berlin. Superior firepower. Or more steel! You could use more steel, really. We could really use more steel. Oh, naval base. Let's go for strategic export. We need more steel. In the event of war, Mittelafrika must serve to feed the great German war machine. Expanding our production of strategic resources will ensure that we can outproduce our enemies and strengthen the fatherland. If we have out of infantry equipment, I would say we could train more guys. Oh, combat with is 10. Okay. Let's not train more divisions. Let's wait. Guys, I want you to train. I would really like our armies to have 20 combat with. So let's not train more guys. Let's wait until we have more infantry equipment. We really need more steel. And 12. Too bad we have only one civilian factory. We need more civilian factories. We need more of everything. Can we get some event which will increase our number of military factories, civilian factories? One civilian factory to neighbor yard. Screw that. We need more civilian factories. And I don't want to build them. We have 9 civilian factories, but we are using for consumer goods. Because we have civilian economy. It's one reason. We need to remove our civilian economy. Partial mobilization, 200. How much political power are we gaining? 0.7, it's not great. We have low stability, which is unfortunate for... Average stability, Bohemian Empire declared war on Austria. Italy declared war on Austria. Austria, you are at war with a lot of people. For today's for improved infantry equipment to be researched. We are still nominal puppet. Okay, what's happening in the world? Russian Don Cuban War. Turkestan Khanate is attacking Alash Odaor. The other way around. Haitian Dominican War. There is it civil war. American Civil War. What else? Japanese Hawaiian War. That's Spanish Civil War and Serbian-Albanian War. I think Albania is gonna win. Albania was annexed. No divisions in basic training, which is exactly what I want. Okay, two guys need more training. Do we have theorists? Damn it, we don't have any theorists. Like, in my opinion, every country should have at least one theorist, at least army, theorist for army. Like, they are important. 16 days for improved infantry to be done. Strategic resources export will be finished first. Okay, so what's next? I want to know what this event does. And as I said, we need that casus belli against Portugal. Yot, let's go for die new work and chow. Who knows what's gonna happen? Building on technologies of the Karel Hagenbeck in early 20th century, we can put together the world's greatest and most profitable ethnological exposition in the world. With over 1,000 performers, it will be sure to bring in profit, while still serving in the public diplomacy of our administration. Germany's victory in South Africa? Africa, what research do you have? It would be interesting to be playing as them. We can join Mitter Europa, implement apartheid, rejoin and done, we are on our own, Polish uprising. Implement the Federation. Oh, civil war. Oh, new research is done. So let's research support weapons level 2. And computing machine will be finished. Superior power, firepower will be finished around the same time. Right, what's gonna happen with this event? Minus 19 political power is going up really, really, really slowly. Guys, are you trained? Yes, you are trained. We did get 4 army experience, almost 5, damn it. We need 0.1 army experience for 25 army experience. But it's not like it matters that much. Okay, can we add some support? Recon company? Engineering company. Problem is, we don't have any support equipment. We don't have anything. 42 towed artillery. That's all. You know what, let's build at least some support equipment. We are building 3 per month, that's gonna take ages. Cypriot uprising. Okay, after the computing machine is done, our only ideology has grown. Screw that, right now I want political power. Okay, after this is done, we need to do decryption. And I would say delay after the superior firepower is finished. Bohemia has capitulated. So now Austrian Empire took 3 states. Like seriously, Austria. So we just took Sudetland. Deutsch Mähren, Deutsch Bohmen, Deutsch Südmähren. Deutsch Mittelafrika is strong. Increase in stability. Great. Now we have 3 civilian factories finally. So now it's gonna take only 800 days for those civilian factories to be finished. And finally we have positive political power. Okay, let's research decryption. And when this is done, superior firepower, let's research delay. 14 days, 14 now. Redeem the armies. 50% research bonus to superior firepower doctrine. Oh, 7 factories! I like this. We need 7 factories. Matter factory is not that important, like it would be nice. Oh, we can switch to air mobilization! Okay, this 3 is now the most important thing we must do. I want war economy. I want that early mobilization and that free military factory. And more army experience would be also nice. Die. Okay, this is done. This is almost done. It's gonna take 3 more days. 1 more day and it's finished. Now let's go for the African bread basket. Die neue Volkschau arrives in Berlin. Okay, our new Volkschau has debuted to public acclaim in Berlin. Over 10 million people were in attendance and successes of our administration were on display. Alongside 1,000 performers and animals, the show has increased our standing with the German government and people as well as brought in sizable income. Hooray! 80 political power and paternal autocrats now have better popularity. Great, and we have 100 political power. If voluntaries only, conscription, not that important. Like now you could do air mobilization. Okay, if you cannot do air mobilization, will this be switched from air mobilization to partial mobilization? But for now, let's not do anything. You're not screwed. Let's go for air mobilization. Let's see what's gonna happen with this focus. Yep, it's now from it will now replace part air mobilization with partial mobilization. Great. Right. Oh, post game, unpost game. And now we have 4 civilian factories. Our military factory in Tekeland will be finished in 400 days. some war in India. No one really cares about them. You know, Siam, do you have your own focus tree or are you using default? Oh, you have your own focus tree and it's kind of big. I like that. Royal Siamese Army. Royal Siamese Navy. Oh, I like their focus tree. How many troops do you have? But you are in kind of terrible position. On one side they have German Empire. On the other side they have Bavarian Commune. Okay, you have around same number of troops, so I guess you is not, probably won't be that terrible or that hard. Especially if you could get to India. And then we have this Yunnan cliche. Yunnan clique. They are weak. If we could expand with Kingdom of Siam. Netherlands, you are part of nothing. Cyprus and Ottomans have signed peace deal, ending their hostilities. Cyprus is now independent. For 2 days until support weapons level 2 are done, our own ideology has grown. Excellent. Oh, there is civil war in South Africa. Too bad we cannot do anything with that. South Rhodesia is independent. Kuzak, more political power. And now we are losing those 40 political power. South Rhodesia, you are independent. No, you are puppet of Union Africa. Damn it! I have no idea what I clicked. On what I clicked. Damn it, game. I want to know if we could justify war goal, and well, obviously we cannot. Sucks. You need to be independent. Come here, France. Declare war on Germany already. I heard that we could be independent if Germany will fall. The fall of Atlanta. So what's happening? Oh, combined syndicates of America. I think they are expanding. But American Union State is definitely losing. Or are you expanding? I think you are expanding. Like, let's say obviously without or. With Pacific States integrated into United States. United States are quite stronger. If Pacific States, at least what I've noticed, when Pacific States are still part of United States almost always wins the Civil War. If Pacific States are independent, then United States usually loses against syndicalists. I don't think I ever see American Union State to win. I think next game, revolt in Middle Europa. Oh, Lithuania is now want to be independent. I think next campaign, I'm gonna be playing as American Union State. I want to actually see if it's possible to win as them. Like, it's gonna be hard. They have 140 divisions, 111, 50 divisions. We'll see. And it's gonna be interesting to be fighting on two fronts. Oh, you want my help? What I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna accept? But I'm not gonna do anything. Like, it would be nice to actually get some land here in Europe. If we actually even could do that. Okay, let's go for African war industries. It would take a long time for our armies to even get to Lithuania. Italy, are you still at war with Austria? I don't see anything. No. Bohemia and Kingdom of Italy are in the same in Brotherhood of Slavs faction. Oh, I didn't know that Italy is Slavic nation. That's some interesting news. Okay, research. 1938. Anything we can research in 1938? Raider, the Semitic raider. Screw it, let's go for encryption. Wait, but do you have your own focus tree? No. So why did you create Brotherhood of Slavs? Or did Italy create Brotherhood of Slavs? For some reason. I think they can't even do that. Oh, so people can conclave haven't yet. Still didn't choose next pope. Yeah, Lithuania is kind of losing, unsurprisingly. Bulgaria declared war on Serbia. A lot of wars are happening. So who's gonna win this war? Zuid-Afrikaanse Republic? Divisions or Union of South Africa? 10 to 20 divisions? I think Union of South Africa should win. African war industries? African laborers will work for far less than the average German. If we pay them all at all. It makes sense, therefore, to encourage the development of simple manufacturing processes suitable to Africa instead. And there's war between Italy's. So Italy versus Sicily. Well, I know that's King of Italy and Socialist Republic of Italy, but for me, this is Sicily, this is Italy. And Italy is at war with... Oh, Switzerland is part of Third International. How that happened? Geneva Council of State? I don't think Italy is gonna win. Like Italy... Fight Italy versus Commune of France is quite hard. Almost difficult, almost impossible without those two being at war. And by those two I mean France and Germany. Yep, Italy is capitulated. So France took some land. Commune of France is now bordering Austrian Empire. Bohemia, are you also in this war? You actually are. Resistance in factories. Ah, there is no chance for Commune of France to get to Bohemia. Well, until they're gonna be fighting Germany, and Germany would lose, because Bohemia has two borders with Germany. So France will have to get to Bohemia through those two. Three provinces. Hills? Yes, hills. Okay, and they are good defensive positions. Encryption will be finished in one day, awesome. So let's wait until 1949. Or we could research tanks. Oh no, screw that. We don't have military factories, we don't have anything. Any resources? Let's actually field heroes with us. Like, tanks would be nice, but we don't have resources, we don't have civilian factories, we don't have military factories. Building tanks would be really expensive and would take ages. Oh, war is done, and we didn't took anything. United Baltic Duchy took two states. Well, good for them. Sure, that was kinda stupid of you. Now they will revolt soon. I don't got Romania declared war on Bulgaria. Bulgaria is now fighting two wars. It's not. Albania is independent. I would say Albania is now puppet of Bulgaria. Oh, Serbia. Oh, you are not at... This war has ended? Yes, Serbia was niche. Oh, and maybe Piro. Spanish Civil War is over. And Carlos Spain won. Another resistance in factories. Oh, that sucked. Now there's a chance we're gonna lose every stability and we will go to low stability. Our ideology has grown. We don't need that at this moment. We need to be have more. We need more political power than minus 50. Encryption will be finished in 28 days. African war industries will be finished in 6 days. Like, why? Why Dutch of Mid-Africa usually is at war with Portugal? And not at this moment. What Portugal is doing? Or what AI is doing that I'm not doing? I don't understand. African war industries are done. Let's research war economy so we can get partial mobilization. War is inevitable and time is precious. In the Valkyrie, we've gained a great advantage by mobilizing faster than the British in Africa. We must be the first to mobilize in the next war as well. Okay, also, it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.